Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage with the latest beat, and the sun don't shine with the gangsters beat, and we rushing roulette to a game of three. By one, by two, by three.
Against my will, I am sent to bid you come into dinner.
Hey, Beatrice, I thank you for your pains.
I took no more pains for those things than you take pains to thank me. If it had been painful, I would not have come.
Then you take pleasure in the message.
Yay, just so much as you may take upon a knife's point.
But are you sure that Benedict loves Beatrice so entirely?
So says the prince and my new betrothed lord.
And did they bid you tell her of it, madam?
They did entreat me to acquaint her of it, but I persuaded them, if they loved Benedict, to wish him wrestle with affection and never to let Beatrice know of it.
Why did you so?
Calm down, hug up, baby, yes, baby. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen